Yo! Welcome back to the channel, guys! At nagbabalik na naman tayo sa isang weapon fighting simulator content. It's a brand new day, it's a brand new video, guys. And guys, grabe! Nag-farm ako for like 3 hours, guys. Dito, 3 hours and 23 minutes. And right now, the first thing that we're gonna do is gonna be upgrading our Chi to Expert Chi 2, guys. So, ayan na, guys, ang aking character. And guys, again, dahil meron akong goal every video, guys. If this video reaches 300 likes, no, meron tayong weekly giveaway sa ating Discord channel. So make sure to join the Discord, guys. Nasa description lang yan. Join kayo sa Discord ko. At doon tayo magpapag-giveaway ng weapon para sa ating mga viewers. And now, guys, diretso na tayo dito sa upgrading our Chi. And there you go. Woo, ang cool. Napaka-cool. Naka-straightforward yung ano niya, weapon. There you go. That is... ano ba yun? Yun! 28 billion HP. What? 210% spell. Weapon damage 210%. Oh my god, man. And guys, eto na, guys. I-equip na natin ang mga bagong spells na aking nakuha after grinding for 3 hours. And there you go, guys. Nakakuha tayo ng napakadaming spell. We also have a blue spell, right? A blue spell, a rare spell. And tignan natin. Yan, Meteor Tumble. Okay. Earth Splitter. Shadow Body. Wow. Ang ganda ng pangalan yan, ha? Spiral Throw. Soul Pull. Okay. Earth Escape. Rock Trap. Hammer Smash. Parang maganda tong Hammer Smash, ha? It feels like you're gonna smash a hammer. Maybe. I don't know. So yun na, guys. And of course, we are gonna be trying out the spell, guys. So don't forget to like this video, guys. And we are gonna be trying out the spells, guys. So unequip muna natin ang ating mga spells. Unequip. First is the Rock Splitter. This is a passive, guys. Maglalakas yung damage sa boss dyan. The Rock Trap. Tapos itong Meteor Tumble, tsaka itong Light Beam. So, itayin muna natin ang cooldown, guys. So, guys, grabe, kumusta kayo sa inyong pag-grind dito sa Weapon Fighting Simulator? Kumusta inyong pag-grind? And kumusta ang inyong weapon damage, guys? Okay. So, ayan na, guys. We have the Earth Splitter. Titingnan natin, tatry natin dito. Boom! Grabe, ang lupit naman. Earth Splitter. Nakupa tayo ng ano. Ito, anong tawag dito? Rock Trap? Rock Trap! Boom! Ayos, grabe. Ang cool ng pagkagawa ng mga ano nila ngayon, spell. And this one, Meteor. Ooh, wow! Wow, that looks like an epic spell, man. Parang hindi siya basics. Basic spell lang to, man. 77 million. Ganun yung animation niya. Ang ganda. Wait, what? Okay, yun yung number 4. Okay, yun yung light beam. Ito maganda to, man, oh, yung number 3. Number 3. Boom. Number 3, come on. Boom. Yan oh, ang ganda. Grabe. Ang ganda. Alright, guys. So, titingnan na naman natin ang ibang spell. So, unequip na natin yan. Grabe. Ang gaganda ng mga nilagay nila ng na spell sa game. So, Banshee Smash. Shadow Body. Ay, passive. Reduces damage taken from defense mode boss. Oh, okay. Nilagyan nila ng ganun sa defense mode. Hammer Smash, 257 million. 756 million for the Unleash the Shadow. Ano pa? Soul Pull. Okay, so tatry natin yung mga bagong spell natin, guys. So, this is the... ano tawag dito? Banshee Smash. Okay, ito. Banshee Smash. What the heck? Ano yun, man? May nahuhulog na statwa. Number 2. What? Boom! What? Number 3. Boom! Whoa! What the heck? Soul Pull. Ooh! Grabe, ang ganda naman itong number 3, man. Gumaganda siya habang ano, nagiging mas rare yung spell mo sa bagong ano ngayon, update. Ito, ganda nito, man. Oh! Boom! What the heck? Ito, grabe, lupit ito. Bang! Grabe, man. What the heck? Ang ganda. Oh my god. Grabe, sobrang lupit. Kati ng ilong ko. Okay, so ito yung pinaka last, which is 420 million, guys. Grabe, lalakas ng damage yung mga spell. Ito guys, ito din gusto ko ipakita sa inyo guys. Tingnan nyo ito guys, to Stone Bash 3.45 billion with healing as well. So nai-heal ka pa nito. And this is 3.45 billion. Ang pinakamataas na damage na meron tayo sa nakaraan is ito, 1.48 billion. Tas dito, yung epic damage niya is 3.45 billion. Tas ito, 3.45 billion as well. Ah, ito yung, okay, ito pala yun. Okay, ito. Ito yung weapon damage. Napakaganda nito. Napakalaki ng tulong niyan. Ito, increase your spell damage by 10%. Ah, so may buff siya, tas may damage pa siya. Wow, grabe. Aura Blast, increase your weapon damage by 10%. Oh my god, grabe naman. So tignan natin yung Spiral Throw. Eh? Yun lang yun. Yun lang yun? Eh? Napaka-anti-climactic naman nun. Ang astig na ng iba, tas yun lang yun. Dahil... Yun, hello? Okay guys, so guys, ito naman ang ating next agenda for now guys. Pupunta tayo ng labyrinth. Okay, dito sa labyrinth guys, I will be pulling the eternal weapon guys. Magdodraw tayo ng eternal weapon and lalagyan natin yung auto fuse sa ating thunderbolt kasi kailangan ko pa itong gawing 130. Now guys, this is gonna take a while. Matagal ko pa itong magagawa. And I will be back pagkatapos nating i-pull ang Eternal. At ipapakita ko din sa inyo yung mga iba't ibang weapon na nandito, guys. Okay? Yung iba't ibang weapon na nandito. Sayang, guys. Hindi ko nakuha yung ibang spell, men. Sayang, hindi ko mapakita yung mga epic spell. Kasi mga epic spell, medyo mahirap siyang kunin. Kasi kukunin mo siya sa boss, no? Kasi maliit talaga yung chance na makakuha ng epic spell dito, guys. So, yun yung gagawin natin, guys. We are gonna be pulling for the Eternal, guys. So, I will be back. Pagkatapos kong mag-draw ng ewan ko ba mga 3 hours, 4 hours siguro. Siguro matatagalan ako dito. But as long as we can get the Eternal guys, okay? As long as we can get the Eternal. Pagkatapos kong makuha ang Eternal, I will then be farming for the Soulstone guys. Yun na ang next goal ko talaga. Magpa-farm muna ako ng Soulstone kasi ang sayang, napakasayang ng event. So yun guys, I'll be back. So see you when I'm done with pulling the Eternal weapon.
One eternity later.
So guys, after a lot of hours guys, pagkatapos ko mag-pull ng napakadaming weapon guys, and for like overnight talaga ako nag-pull guys. Sobrang tagal kong natapos dito sa pupupull dito sa Hades Labyrinth na map guys, no. So grabe. Pero nakakuha na tayo ng Eternal weapon guys, and we have gotten a lot guys. Nakakuha tayo ng maraming Eternal weapon guys, at eto na siya guys. Oh my god man, grabe, nag overnight ako guys. And the very good thing na nangyari ngayon is meron silang times 3 luck event man, and then meron silang plus 2 opening guys. So napakaganda niyan guys, please take advantage sa ganyan guys, kasi nga napakaganda pag meron kayong times 3 luck event, kasi mas mataas yung chance na makakuha kayo ng Eternal weapon or any mythical weapon. So guys, yun nga guys, na-draw na natin at na-upgrade ko na rin ang isa sa mga Eternal weapon ko overnight. No, overnight ko to in-upgrade at umabot na siya ng 129. Level 129. Ang goal ko is gagawin ko to siyang level 140. No? Tatry kong gawin siyang 140 because I think that is the max level for the weapon. So hey guys, ipapakita ko sa inyo ang ibang weapon. May mga stats din siya. Ito yung Phoenix Brush. So yan yung Phoenix Brush. So meron siyang 10.5 million damage. Tapos ano pa ba yung iba? Ito yung epic na weapon. The Ogre Soup. Yung 6.91 damage for level 111. And ito yung isa, yung Ogre Sight. 2.4. Yung Bracelet, 4.5. And saka yung Ogre Spear, 2.4, level 111. So, yun ang stats ng mga, ano guys, weapon guys. Let's go to Bamboo Forest. Gusto ko lang ipakita sa inyo kung ano yung magiging stats ng... Ito muna. So, from 33 million, magiging 49.6 million. I can even do that right now, pero wag na muna. So, magiging 49.6 million. Grabe, napakalaki niyan. That's actually not bad. And it cost 125,000 chi guys. So, it's really not bad for ano, for Eternal weapon na base damage lang siya, no. And this one for level 129, wait, for level 129, oh my god, 344 million for a shiny man. Pero yun nga guys, gusto ko munang gawin siyang level 140 to max out the level and para ma-upgrade ko na siya into a shiny, guys. So right now ang plano ko for today is magdo-draw lang ako ng magdo-draw ng weapon whole day. Since meron akong 753 trillion soul stone or spirit stone. Ano ba 'yun, soul stone or spirit stone? Spirit stone pala, spirit stone. And guys, nag-reset na din ang sa Demon Abyss, guys. So kung hindi nyo pa na-claim, kinaim ko kanina to, you can already claim this, the rank reward. And also, the tower is reset as well. So nag-floor 50 ako kanina, kinuha ko lang yung boost dito. Make sure to get the boost as well, guys. Malaking tulong yan yung mga boost. Kung meron kayong extra silver, guys. So that's all for today, guys. No, wait lang pala. Pakita ko sa inyo yung mga bagong skills. So nakuha kong skills, ito yung Rock Trap. Yung Banshee Smash, napakita ko na pala to. Natulog kasi ako, guys. Nakalimutan ko na yung nangyari sa video na to. So guys, reminding everyone that we will have our weekly giveaway sa ating Discord server. Please join the Discord, doon ako mag-giveaway. And comment your ID as well sa comment section below ng video na to. Okay, so I hope you do like this video. And I hope you subscribe if you are new to the channel, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Wala na ba akong nakalimutan? Wala na ata. Nakalimutan ko, man. Natulog kasi ako, man. And also, guys, for the giveaway on my previous video, my last video, i-announce ko siya today. So, I'll be doing the giveaway on my Discord channel. The Discord is in the description below, guys. Please join the Discord para dun kayo makaano ng giveaway, guys. Okay? Thank you so much for watching this video. See you on the next upload, guys.